get you something.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn.
Club's big. We're gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in. Scent's on. Only tequila I drink. How would you know? I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess. Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So?
What? Really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No. Just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
You write in Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
Shit, buzz Dex right now if you're getting cold feet. I can wait.
I doubt he'd add anything I haven't already heard. Anything I'd really like to hear, for that matter. There's only one other bunch that's worse than fixers in that respect. Used car salesmen. I'll go with my gut for now.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arasaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yuri's balls in a vice for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Top dog like Yorinobu is bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Huh. Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arasaka Into. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arasaka security detail reported directly to his father.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Wait, neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this?
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
What else do you know about Yorinobu?
Quite a bit, actually. He studied finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably didn't have a choice in the matter, come to think of it. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor. But then Yorinobu vanished to chase his own dreams. Cut himself off from the corp for years. Long story short, though the black sheep returned, the bitter taste remained. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent man who has always walked his own path, and so has his own designs on the corp.
Could be another power-hungry corpo, Dick, like so many others.
Ever tried to imagine what life might be like for an emperor's son? You have everything, yet you are no one. Nothing. At least as long as you remain in Saburo Arasaka's shadow. I sympathize. It's a vulnerability I understand well.
And one you plan to exploit fully. Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking
Would
off to in those boxes?
Like anything else?
No. It can be a very useful tool.
It's hard to
good
say.
For
sure,
analyzing
okay?
details, human perception, even boosted.
All right, doesn't grasp.
Mm-hmm. Exactly what you need.
Mm-hmm, all right.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
No, not at all. Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make me barf.
Impressive looking setup. Need all this to process brain dances?
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensory sig amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right. Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
What do you mean by raw? How's this differ from the ready-mades?
Huh. Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Get to move around, look at things in detail. Editors use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first, tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
What'd you choose?
Corner store hold up in Haywood. Real amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. Suits our needs perfectly, though. You ready?
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Evelyn? I won't get a damn thing out of this without T-Buck.
Judy, please.
Ev, she wants to bring a runner in? What part of that don't you understand? How do I know she'll only purge in this footage? Observe, not fuck with anything.
Me. I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Help me. This one last time. I promise everything will work out, just like we planned.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and the diamond.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn. They're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen. Need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
All right, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cunt of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble. You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot.
Wow. Champagne's
utterly
decent.
Removed from reality.
The taste boosted somehow?
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice, but come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is, until you've learned the meaning of the
blue. Fuck, it's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize, focus.
Warikome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Wait, Sezina.
Second cup.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
We'll listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Ready to make you wait.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Oh, got any candy left? Stuff's pretty.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip. Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Just a fancy-ass fridge. Tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here. Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax. I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit. Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
You're sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything, like me.
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right, plan's perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. That you're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wade out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
So? What now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer. I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go.
What do you know about Dex Deshawn?
Best fixer in town. Found exactly who I needed, faster than the rest. And asked the fewest questions. Too bad his mercs don't follow his lead.
You know Judy a while?
Why does that matter to you?
It doesn't. Just curious.
I trust her. She won't betray us. I think that's all you need to know.
Not that.
Why'd you set up the meeting at Lizzie's?
Good a place as any.
You linked to the Mox somehow?
Yes. We share a fondness for discretion.
Talk later.
Don't let me down, V.
Becky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip integrity's at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping!
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
What the hell are you talking about?
The relic can't be isolated. It has to be nested in a safe environment.
Well, someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie? You okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once we're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
You could do better. Try Roxy over at Booth 2. Same heart-shaped ass. Behavioral chip will do the rest. Won't feel any difference.
Don't have time for your games. Need to know where Evelyn is.
We're running a skin circus here, in case you haven't noticed. Not a missing persons bureau. Let me guess, you played with the doll once or twice, and now you want to run off into the sunset. Go down to reception, they'll find your soulmate 2.0 in even fewer seconds than that.
Look to me like a reasonable man. I think we can work something out.
And you look to me like a psycho bitch who's never been ghosted by her bell or bow before. But go on. I'm listening.
You've got info, I've got Eddie's. It's a fair trade. What's your price?
You need to pull your head out of your ass. Eddie's will buy your horse here, not snitches. I look like either of those to you.
Had a look at the menu here, and no, you don't look a thing like these meat puppets. We're like a Joy Boy's cum rag.
You insolent bitch.
You're the queen of fuck-ups.
You're not helping. Now what?
Hell, why don't you just scan the truth from his gray, lifeless eyes? Or scour his cum?
Where are you?
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You really don't fuck around, do you?
Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Ah, finally. Something better than exhaust in the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it, too. We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
How's she feeling?
Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her. It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had. I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever. I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
I need to talk to her.
Listen, I know you've got some serious questions that she's got the answers to. I mean, if I were you, I'd want to know too. But it's just not gonna happen. She's completely out of it.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me.
You're mad at her. Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have
any... I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah, had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Okay, show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Hey, how you feeling? Need anything? Not here to nag. Just talk.
Well now, look at you.
Have a seat.
All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape, not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here, we give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
What am I looking at?
Take a look around.
What am I looking at? Every single piece of tech I see. Gatorings.
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys. But that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The Spine Chill and Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
Can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack.
Every single piece of tech I see,
this time, whoever she is,
what about this guy? It's more the point that he suspects nothing.
That,
try to be your
usual, working it for her.
Relax self. And if he struck, yeah,
might not be important.
Maybe, but all of them are from Pacifica. Narrows down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything. What do you think? The one who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V.
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her chip.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. I'd known what she'd gotten herself into. I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On YouTube. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça. Vous êtes bien. Vous êtes pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous vivre sur nos coups. Il faut que nous courtions cela. Vous avez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est pas critique, ça me pense. À continuer à faire travail.
What language is she speaking?
Don't know. Haitian Creole?
Oui.
It is the
Voodoo
Boys.
Oui.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Got it. Give it a second.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Got another name. Something like Silverhand?
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
En plus, c'est plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous vivre sur Yonobo. Faut que nous portions cela.
Moi, t'as ramé quoi même j'avais, oh. Que Sylvain a mené nous direct sous Alt.
Ok,
tu veux dire? Vous avez
Alright, disconnecting.
Si vous décidez si c'est bon côté que ça me pense, va continuer, c'est pas.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with John Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
Biochip we stole? It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Know who they are, who the woman is? Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Why? Worried that I'll give Evelyn up to him?
No. I didn't trust you at first, but... Well, if you wanted to get back at Evelyn, you would have done it already.
So why the worried look?
I want it all to work out for you. You got a plan?
I'll ask around. Make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person. Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then... Who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
Evelyn Parker. Ring a bell?
Not one of us.
She did work for you once. Chip's already taken some damage, that's why I'm here to begin with.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing stuffed, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
No thanks to you, I'm sure.
You must not take any of this personally. We seek Silverhand's construct. You are unlucky. Have accident. Get involved.
So it's okay to make me the fool? That how you do biz? Maybe I ought to give Alt a heads up.
You dare now to lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your due. That I'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm, but here and now, you are in mine.
Think I'll be all right anyway.
Herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
You checked your pulse?
V. She's gone.
How did this happen?
I don't know. I told you. Evie was lying in bed like always. When I went out, and I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Don't blame yourself. Won't solve anything.
I should have sensed something. That it was off.
Stop. Couldn't watch her 24/7. She'd made up her mind. Would have found a way. Always. Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Yeah, I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside?
Close the door, V. Please.
Bum a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Fine, here.
That was her smoke case.
Wanna hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually.
Let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
I don't know what to say. Never was any good at this stuff.
No, you don't need to talk. I did more for her than anyone else.
I had a motive to find her, Judy. You know that.
It's what you bring that counts. You gave her the freedom to choose.
Yeah, maybe. Just never imagined she'd choose this.
Remember Fingers? How he said Evie was with him for 4 days?
Uh-huh. Did say so.
She disappeared from Clouds a week before you turned up. Tom told me later. Couldn't sleep at night knowing that. Kept thinking, what the hell happened to those other 3 days? So... I did some more digging in her virtues. Found Woodman. He kept her. Had his way with her. the things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
What did Woodman do to her? Did you see it?
Yeah. And I really wish I could unsee it.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it, just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. Can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.